seen too many, side headlocks and arm bars here.
No, but it's the level of violence that you can expect in a match that's two decades in the making. When it's Flair and Foley, when it's last man standing rules.
What is, what's he doing? Gotta just give mad respect to Ric Flair and his age.